Good evening. Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of the Barclays Premier League.
Manchester City's lineup today. Kicked off. That's a real tussle for the ball there. Great play from the attacker. And here's the shot. Very good stop here. Now back to throw. Yaya Touré.
Manuel Pellegrini became the first non-European to manage a winning team in England's top championship ever. What did you make of his contribution?
Well, he was a calming influence, wasn't he? Number one, he had to heal a few sores after the Mancini era, as well as Mancini did. But he's a very level-headed man who, I think, handled the squad very cleverly. It seemed to be a happy camp at City this season, or last season, should I say.
Great chance. Got to be.
Those one-on-one situations, it's difficult for both parties, but they're out on top there.
Yaya Touré. Carlos Abeleta. Well, the ball's gone out for a goal kick.
Whether Spain just lacked that cutting edge because they've been so successful, only those players will know, like David Silva in the World Cup of 2014.
Yaya Touré intervenes. Van Clichy. Yaya Touré. Which way is he going to go now? Support on either side. Target, Pablo Zabaleta. He's got space, in with a chance. And it's hit the post and gone behind. Past his marker. It'll be a corner.
Up, 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 up.
player working hard to stay in possession. And Clichy. Tackling technique to win the ball cleanly. And carrying the ball forward, it's the Manchester City. Two minutes left, that's added time. More fun watching this, I think, Alan, than playing in it. And there's a chance missed, really down to the snow.
Yeah, it is. I mean, it is gathering on the ball as it rolls across the surface. And when that happens, you've got to ask questions. Maybe we should see an end to this match.
And now across from Sami Nasri. Ball, so it's half time, and we're still waiting for that first goal. No sign really of which of these two sides is going to pull away. They're both striving hard to do that with the number of shots that they've had.
Yeah, and if it carries on like this, it might just be decided on which goalkeeper's in the better form.
So we've reached half time, and the game is scoreless. Let's take a look back at the highlights from that first half, and then we'll be straight back to your commentary team for the rest of the match.
Manchester City to start this second half. Yaya Toure. A timely challenge. Sergio Aguero. Silva. Teammate free in the centre. Cross coming in now. Now. That's really cleared the danger with that strong header. Silva. Yaya Toure. Silva. And now a throw-in. Well, this is the time where the managers really earn their money. It's going to be an alteration, try and improve the team. Can lay it off to the supporting player. Pablo Zabaleta.
Here's the cross.
Substitute is ready for Man City. Yaya Toure.
Here's the chance.
Oh, the keeper got a touch to it to make the save. It's a corner for Manchester City. It is a key moment in the match, really. And the manager here not settling for level pegging. He's going to try and do something to put his team into the lead. To stay on his feet. That could open them up.
And he shoots. Got to be. Oh, that's a fantastic goal.
No goal. Flag up.
Well, that assistant there, he was certain the flag went up straight away.
Number seven, James Milner.
This is going to clear it up for us, Alan, I think.
Well, looking at the goal scorer, he was convinced he'd timed his run, but looking at it, that's a great decision by the assistant.
Substitutions at this stage, the key moments really, and the manager deciding to bring this player on to try and tilt the match, which is level, in their favour. Pablo Zabaleta, James Milner. Edin Dzeko,
trying to find Clichy.
Oh, he's through,
in with a chance.
Goal here could be absolutely crucial. It would put them in front, of course. That's a decent challenge by the opponent. Safely behind for a goal kick. A goalkeeper who defies gravity, especially in slow motion.
And he's a big lad as well, he fills that goal.
James Milner. Edin Dzeko. Pablo Zabaleta. Some options now for the pass. He's going to cross it. Aguero in the middle. The defending here was top class in a difficult scenario. Good link up. Well, he has a go. Well, that was the opportunity. Doesn't like to be too critical, but really, really poor effort.
Yeah, just got to keep his head down and keep his body shape. He didn't do that.
Yeah. the fun of this wintry game, sliding in the snow. Oh, the board's gone up. 4 added minutes. James Milner, Sergio Aguero, Yaya Touré. For the Touré family, Yaya and Kolo, coming to the Ivory Coast. And there's the tragedy of a family bereavement during the tournament, which will always mar their memories of the World Cup of 2014.
Takes the shot off! Well, it's still level, thanks to the goalkeeper.
We might look back at the end of this match as the defining save in this contest.
Save today, they just can't beat him.
He looks so determined out there, he will not be beaten.
Well, the two sides unable to separate themselves after 90 minutes.